Anthony, right?
Correct. You guys want to buy chocolates?
No, we don't.
Sure you do. $500 worth, because you know you're not dealing with no rent. And that's how I'm going to transact. It was that, huh? So was Luciano egging her on?
Save the discussion.
You got this on Luciano, right?
What do you got, big mouth?
I got plain, pecan, and white.
Sold. Depending.
Poisoned his first wife in Naples 5 years ago, Luciano. Slow-acting arsenic every day in her pasta chimney.
Which you know how.
He told Teresa the maid, making himself credible, that Mary was gonna die.
And Teresa the maid told you?
She's in a torment of conscience that the priest didn't give her no relief from. I am her true confessor. Hey, let them dig the body up in Naples, and then you'll see that I'm telling the truth.
Locking a guy up is locking a guy up, Andy. Even in an alien jurisdiction.
Plus, he's taking Teresa back to Naples, the moron. Exodying himself back to the country of his crime.
How the hell old are you?
I'm sick of people asking me that today. 27 years of age, as God made me.
Got no almonds? My boy likes chocolate almonds.
Chocolate almonds I can get. Chocolate marshmallows, plus original Mets memorabilia. You like Mark Thornberry?